As you have been an Aloha student at primary and secondary level, how has the mental arithmetic helped you in preparing for the future course of action for you?
Apart from my school education, some of the experiences I got was in Aloha, which is a brain development, a mental arithmetic development program, but they have also other things, but I participated in the mental arithmetic program. So it not only helps in maths, but it also develops your brain, it stretches your mental ability. So it, apart from that, it also gave me a lot of opportunities because I was the first state champion and I got a lot of other experiences out of it, which definitely helped me in the longer run. So it's very important to go out of your comfort zone, go out of your school, go out of your bubble and experience other things.